Chaos unfolded in Sanjoli, a sub-town in Himachal Pradesh's Shimla district, as hundreds of school children were caught between anti-mosque protesters and police forces on Wednesday. Tensions erupted over a local mosque, turning the peaceful neighborhood into a battleground. Concerned parents hurried to schools as communal unrest spread through the streets. Many criticized the administration for keeping educational institutions open despite prohibitory orders barring public gatherings. Residents like Santosh Devi, whose 7-year-old son Anuj usually walks home, received urgent messages from schools advising them to pick up their children. Devi described the harrowing experience of navigating barricades and witnessing police lathi charges to ensure her child's safety. Parents scrambled to find safe routes to collect their children, many being guided by locals to avoid conflict zones. Some schools required identity checks before releasing students, adding to the tension. Protesters gathered in defiance of the deputy commissioner's orders, demanding the demolition of a mosque they claimed was illegally built on a public land. Despite police efforts to maintain order, the situation escalated, putting the safety of local residents, including children, at risk. On Tuesday, Anupam Kashyap, Deputy Commissioner, Shimla, issued prohibitory orders for Sanjoli using his powers granted under Section 163 of the Indian Civil Protection Code 2023 to maintain law and order. In this order, Kashyap said that normal life in the area would continue as usual, adding that the public would not face any inconvenience. Under the orders, gatherings of 5 or more people are strictly prohibited. Carrying weapons such as firearms, sticks, spears, axes, bicycle chains, machetes, swords, and inflammable substances is completely banned. This order is to remain effective till 11:50 p.m. on Wednesday. But schools, colleges, government, and private offices and markets remained open as usual. Despite the deputy commissioner's assurances that normal life would continue, residents questioned the decision to keep schools open. The administrative in charge of Monal Public School confirmed that parents were only contacted after receiving district approval. Hundreds of people, including those from neighboring districts, converged on Sanjoli on Wednesday and protested, demanding the demolition of a mosque that they claim was built on the Revenue Department's land. Repeated attempts to contact Kashyap were unsuccessful.